think wins this matchup?
I think that Luigi wins 100-0.
Yeah.
Because what is Wolf supposed to do against about Nair?
Wolf
fucks Luigi. Like,
he can't even meme about it for that long.
Basically a matter if is it's basically if Six can get through. I don't know what the fuck I was trying to say.
If he can get through the lasers and then also not get shot.
Okay. So let me show you how this works perfectly. If Cloud wins, it's split 2-0 and 2-0 and there you go. Or 3-0, whatever. I hate Cloud Wolf. I say it every time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, I was actually giving Cloud Wolf some props. Because, like, Cloud Wolf is probably the secondary that's got the most shit. Like, out of anybody who picks up a secondary. And he still sticks to it.
I stick to my secondary.
Yeah, but, like,
see my Sonic?
Everybody's like, oh, your Sonic's, like, alright. Or, like, oh, Nate's Martha. Like, I mean, maybe like I was like, it's more bad, but like,
hard to think. You.
But like, Cloud's Wolf happens to be the one where he was like, Cloud, what are you doing with Wolf? Why are you doing that? Like,
I think it's fine. No, I think it's fine. I just think it's not good.
Yeah, I just mean I'm glad that he stuck to it.
Yeah, sure.
Criticism.
Like, I think picking up a secondary is fine when you get to a certain level. I think Cloud has reached that level where getting tech chased by Meta Knight is really stupid.
Yeah.
So Wolf is definitely a good response to that. I have a theory that says don't pick up a character that's better than yours, but I don't even listen to that theory. Because I play Sonic and Marth. I don't even play Marth anymore. I'm probably going to retire Ramona. Play Marth and Melee. That's a joke. I don't play Melee. Holy shit. Okay, with Six, he needs to start camping with Fireball.
He is. He definitely brought it back a little bit. He was like at a...
He got like a meaty-ass punish, yeah, and then that brought it back. But then Cloud just like didn't die. He started getting edgeguarded. Like, he's just getting thrown off stage. Or like, yeah, do that. Let Cloud kill himself. It's funny.
Cloud definitely missed a midway short there when it connected the Halloween.
Damn. I hope he doesn't go Game & Watch. That would suck.
It was a relatively clean game one. Wait, 6IX can definitely do it. I agree. I do not want to see the Game & Watch. I like the 6IX way to go here.
Yeah, me too, actually. But, it's like, okay, are you gonna camp fireballs? Because he's gonna camp lasers, but you can.
I think you should camp platforms.
Oh, yeah, huh, you could do that.
Yeah. They could each camp platforms. Rafi Goldstein in the chat, Ford definitely did that.
When? I don't know, like, it's been like 70-something weeks in the making. Where everyone's like, yeah, Ford's pretty good.
Yeah.
And they finally beat somebody.
Everybody, like, knew it could happen.
Yeah.
So, like,
and then they fucking did. No one's happy about it.
Because everybody's been talking about how it could happen.
Yeah.
Should have like realized there, like, I should probably stop jumping. Really ready to cover that. Let's make him do something else. That was a really good trade.
That was a good trade. I don't know, I'm not seeing him like get punished. Like, I'm used to seeing from Luigi.
You know what I think is whenever I see Bagels fight a wolf, all of his big punishes are off of like his empty pressure and stuff like that on shield, where he's just kind of floating.
That's
on
true,
somebody.
And then Six Tiger doesn't have that at all.
Yeah.
Well, that's like mega boost.
He needs to like get that like cheeky nair like up his face.
Yeah.
And then that boost.
Raffy Goldstein, is that your real name? Because that doesn't sound like a real name. I'll be 100% honest with you.
The next day...
go to Smash Camp.
Yeah, Smash Camp is actually the same one. It's very pretty sick.
Huh? Yeah. No.
I'll finish this set.
Okay. Battlefield. Okay, this is what I'm a bit more used to seeing. Let's see. Oh my god, you didn't jump. No! Why did you shield? You just hit him. Wolf is so vulnerable without the jump.
He's still making something out of this? Oh,
he got a 70%.
Yeah. Wait. Well, that doesn't what it could have been, but overall, it's still pretty good.
Alright, these dash attacks are working miracles right now.
that was a lot of dash attacks that worked. It's not something I'm used to seeing. He did the bagel versus the bug.
Oh, no. I miss this song. I miss this song so much.
All of, like, your Battlefield songs in, like, in general have always been amazing to me,
you used the song last year.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Cloud does something to size me. Man, I think it's just my hate for Wolf that kind of makes me get mad.
Let's go.
I swear, if that killed, I would have been, like, baffled.
I mean, it basically
You're right, it did. That tournament winner. People don't cover tournament winner enough. Yeah. Something I've been noticing. Like when I was playing in the bracket with my teammate, half of the openings I got were off turn that I put in.
I think 6IX is the next blue.
The next who?
Yeah, the next blue. He's got these like weird habits that are probably gonna go away. And like, you know how you got all those dash attacks?
Yeah.
It kind of reminds you of like
Kevin Ford's matches.
Yeah, Kevin Ford's matches
that's
where he's just like
good. Yeah, I agree. Big dab? The big dab, and he puts the... I'm so happy that didn't work. God damn it, dude.
I'm so happy that he didn't work.
You know, Luigi's surprisingly easy to footstool.
Yeah, he really is.
You keep thinking it'd be kind of hard. And it pays off.
That was recovery, though.
Yeah, the karate chop. His movement's really fucking good.
Wait, that is the thing about 6IX.
Yeah, his movement is pretty top-notch.
Like, a lot of other Luigi's try to do the bagels, wave drops, and stuff, but, like, 6IX is the only one who, like, really gets a bagel.
Looks like your bagels, yeah, it looks like I'm watching bagels. Well, then it gets a punish, and then it's like, okay.
Then you can tell.
Yeah. I mean, it's bagels. I don't like comparing people to other players, because it's kind of demoralizing, but, like, yeah.
Yeah, but as far as that goes, too. Hold on. I'm actually dying, but, like, something like movement is really abstract. Like, learning that is, like, a lot harder than, like, just get your punishes.
Alright, that's that.
Yeah.
Damn.